Today's article is an in-depth look at a cheap, easy solution for transporting balloons with each option's pros and cons. Go listen now.